The National Weather Service calls for snow showers this afternoon with a high near 16, but a wind chill of around negative 10. Overnight, it'll drop to around zero with a negative 20 wind chill. Friday looks even worse with a negative 25 wind chill. That's why three Western New York school districts have already announced that they won't be holding classes on Friday. Lockport made the announcement on Wednesday, followed by the Buffalo schools. Niagara Falls followed suit today. Surely there will be even more between now and Friday morning. U.S. Senator Kirsten Gillibrand issued a scathing press release today in reaction to an announcement that the federal government will crack down on states that allow for the sale of marijuana, medical or otherwise, calling it an attack on patients. The Buffalo Sabres are back in action at 8 p.m. in Minnesota. If you missed last night's Think So Joe show, you can catch it on the podcast at allwesternnewyorkradio.com. Also new on podcast, the latest episode of The Struggle is Real. Both podcasts are also available on All Western New York Radio's YouTube channel, youtube.com/allwnyradio.